Why did German helmets have a spike on top in World War I? The spike gave the helmets an intimidating appearance, which could help to frighten and disorient the enemy. In a pinch, the spike could even be used as a weapon by headbutting the enemy soldier in melee combat. Some versions of the helmet had detachable spikes that were packed with explosives, so the German troops would always have an extra grenade if they needed it.